I'm answering frequently asked questions about criminal law cases. The next question is, how quickly can my case be resolved? Well, that depends on the case, obviously. Your lawyer will go to court typically for the first appearance, get a copy of the police report and look at it, and then be able to give you a pretty good timeline as to how long it's going to take for your case to be resolved.